Absence of mind, understanding the phrase. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're going to explore a fascinating phrase, absence of mind. This term is not just about forgetting things. It has a deeper meaning in the English language. Let's dive in and understand what it truly means. Absence of mind refers to a state where a person is distracted or preoccupied, and as a result, they are not fully aware of their immediate surroundings or the task at hand. It's like being lost in your thoughts to the extent that you become oblivious to what's happening around you. To better understand this phrase, let's look at some common examples. Forgetting where you placed your keys because you were thinking about something else. Missing a turn while driving because your mind was elsewhere. Not hearing someone calling your name in a crowded place because you were deep in thought. These instances illustrate how an absent mind can affect our daily activities. In literature, absence of mind is often used to describe characters who are thoughtful, introspective, or distracted. It's a tool that writers use to show a character's personality or their mental state. In speech, we might use it humorously or seriously to describe someone's temporary lack of attention. To overcome an absent mind, practice mindfulness to stay in the present moment. Create lists or reminders to keep track of important tasks. Engage in regular mental exercises, like puzzles or reading, to sharpen your focus. Absence of mind is a common phenomenon that we all experience at some point. Understanding and recognizing it can help us manage our focus better. I hope this video has been informative and engaging. Stay curious and keep learning.